You know, I think we're such good friends that we can basically finish each other's sentences. I mean, we could probably read each other's minds. I mean, we've done it a lot.
Right. Yeah. You know what? I think we should actually prove that we can. Are you guys? Can we prove it?
Yeah, let's prove it.
So I brought these two. Wow.
Did you make those?
Whoa.
Yeah, homemade, oh DIY. They're totally real mind reading helmets.
Gain, you want to go?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
I think so.
Yeah.
I feel like a lunch lady.
Yeah, you guys are.
Sloppy Joe's is 4 days old.
Wait, so we're supposed to say the same word until
we get
it.
See if you can think of the same word. Like, 1, 2, 3.
Hot dog.
Okay.
Close.
Ooh, okay, I got
it. One, two, three.
Baseball.
Oh, B. 1, 2, 3.
Beer.
No, guys, you guys have to get the same one.
Oh, my God.
We're trying to figure it out. 1, 2, 3.
Baseball.
Okay. Sadie, nice time.
I want everyone to know that Gain and I are such good friends.
Well, you're not. Well, you're just clearly not.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Condiments.
Earrings. Oh, my God, condiments. Of course you'd say that.
Earrings, condiments. 3, 2, 1.
Ketchup.
Whoa! Mind meld.
We gotta do this again.
Reel it in, focus.
Okay.
Get into it.
No, actually, you can.
Start from the top.
Yeah, maybe hold
on. Really,
yeah.
We gotta feel it. We gotta
feel it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Gas station. 1, 2, 3.
7-Eleven.
We're never gonna get it.
Hey, Billy.
No. Ready?
You guys suck.
1, 2, 3.
Barbecue.
Ready?
Caleb, eyes on the road.
3, 2, 1.
Water.
Cross.
Wow.
1, 2, 3.
Pig.
Mind meld.
Yeah!
How is that possible?
Let's go from the top.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Braces. Beverage.
1, 2, 3.
Teeth. Water.
1, 2, 3. Dentist. 1, 2, 3, drill.
Toothbrush.
1, 2, 3, toothpaste.
Wait, I got it.
One, two, three, floss.
Mind